Hey everyone, it's Josh. Welcome back to another special episode Saturday. Today we're once again diving back into the world of Rusty Lake with the Rusty Lake Roots game. It's one of the earliest games chronologically in the series. Follows the they can find the information I need. Follows the Vanderboom family. These are from Alchemist brothers William and Aldous to Rose and a mystery character who will be introduced to later. This was the second premium game in this franchise to be released. Following Rusty Lake Hotel and being followed by Rusty Lake Paradise and Cube Escape Paradoxes, second chapter onwards. Though, there are also the White Tour and the Pass Within, which has not yet been released. Anyway, let's do this.
Rusty Lake, Spring, 1860. James Vanderboom arrived at Rusty Lake. His uncle had just passed away under mysterious circumstances. James was his uncle's only heir. He had no idea of the events that would change his life.
Okay, we'll click on him. Seems like a nice enough fellow. Sorry, give me a sec. Oh, a dog. Hey, pug, I believe? No, I don't know. I'm not 100% sure. Ooh, an envelope. Dear James, I regret to inform you that your uncle has passed away. He has left you his house and a very special seed. Plant it and start your own family. So where's the seed? Okay, so note the code, 572. So we come down to the suitcase, enter it, 572. Get the bone. Take the seed. Simple enough. Fill the watering can. Oops. Okay. Of course, we've already. Okay, next step would be filling the watering can, but we've already done that, so what we're gonna do is do that and again. Think. Here's the first, this member of the family. Let's get on with the second. Okay, so far so good. Twig. Poke, poke. Pink. Ooh, a diamond. Shiny. Hello, little guy. Ooh. Huh. Okay, we're gonna click there. Not that. Move! Oh, they caught me off guard. Okay, so diamonds go on the door in any order. And then defocus, click the door. And we're in. Okay, so dress it to the right of the fireplace. So this one. Nothing. Matches. So this key must go here. Yep. Chop, chop, chop. Defocus. I guess we're going to light the fire. Yep, we're lighting the fire. Take that. Let him snooze for a bit. Ooh. That's bloody creepy. Okay, focusing on the cabinet. What you want to do here is... right, middle... not that one. Middle, left, and right. H25, yeah, that looks right. Then 8 25. Cool. Well, that's mildly terrifying. Okay. Sure. I have so many questions already. Ooh, we have two new choices. This one. Pick the rose. I want the key. Give me the key. Stupid bird. Oh, that's nasty. That's even nastier. But it's adorable. Till two, so. How about that? Let me guess. Give the worm to the crow? Thought so. Take the key. Use it to unlock the... cabinet. Oh! Again! Mildly terrifying! Okay, I'm gonna put the ring on Mary's finger. Then that's that one done already. So, hang on. What? No, no. No, wrong section. I don't want to read them out of order. Okay. Take the mortar, the spoon. Second drawer of scissors. So just because I'm curious. Nothing. Okay. Okay, so Albert has a birthmark on his head. Put on a red blotch. Samuel has white blotch and no hair. And Emma has hair and blue. Okay. Let's see. Table. Let's cut a plant. Makes sense. Back to the dresser. Crush, crush, crush. And let's remove that. Okay. Sure. This is gonna be this may be a bit graphic. Okay, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's not how that works at all. But okay. Yoink. I don't even know how what's going on. That'll come in handy for something. Yeah, sure. No. Okay. What? What the? Yeah, we just did that. Okay, this one, staircase. Okay. So. It's the two flat lines in this case. Which, I'll be honest, I have no flippin' idea what they are. Ah, okay, so it's this one. Makes sense, it's now. Okay. Okay, so bottom bookshelf, triangle, should be that one, circle, crescent, triangle, crescent, triangle. Yes! Open the window, use the binoculars. Those four. And those two. Curious. Okay. Rabbit. Pigeon. Boar and crow. Just like that. clear target triangle. And this should be there. Holy heck, it's a secret passage. It's a long way down. Let's try this one. The elixir. Yes. Okay. Okay, I see. Okay, so those two are slightly heavier than that one. That one alone is pretty heavy. Those two are equal. So we want to add that one. That one. That again. And then that one again. Elixir will bring you eternal life or sudden death. Okay. Killed him. That's unfortunate. Okay, not the one. This one. Thank you. Yeah, so what this is actually supposed to be is... this one, and then that one. And then for this one, needs to be that one at the bottom there, followed by that one, then so this one, no, that's not right. Okay, so actually it needs to be the other way around. This one, this one. Then that one? No, that doesn't work. If either. There and there. That's an uncomfortable place for an eh? Gotta pay the ferryman. Ugh. We're gonna put a statue back together again. Yep. Well, that's terrifying. Secure. Wow. Okay. Child's player. Oof. Marbles. And a pot cover. Okay. Oh yes, we're gonna make a catapult. Okay, so far so normal. Let's give him the twig, the elastic ribbon. Oh. God, the poor butterfly. We're gonna shoot that beehive down, aren't we? Poor children. Their lives will be full of misery. Legacy will be of great importance. This one? Oh, they were so beautiful. Garden weasel, really? Okay. One yellow, two, a red, one grey. Looks like okay, so next, one blue, two red, and spiky. It's a spike boy. All right, one red. Two blue and curly. Oh, and green leaves, apparently, too. Okay, and one two of those and the laurel leaves. Okay. I have questions. I don't think that's how it works. But okay, so again, let's pick up the blue mask. This will be more than one in video, I'm pretty sure, so. Okay, so focus on the window. Open it. Fill the watering can. Focus on the pipes. Pull the water down to the left. And a key. creepy. I guess we want the binoculars, which is actually just a telescope, but okay. Okay, so sideways triangle and eye, basically. Give him that. Upside down A and then left pointing triangle with a dot after it. It's creepy. We have to give him that, don't we? Yep. Even on the moon. Whoa. Five, two, three, one. It's a butterfly. I don't know where this is going. Okay. The clock next. Okay. We've got the saw, the glue, the gear. Yep. And another gear. Take the matches to replace them. Okay, so that's not the right... Really, Josh, that the best you can do? I mean, it looks about right. Okay, there we go. Now that I know what I'm doing, it's actually all very smooth. One down there. Okay, so that's 6 and 3, so 3:30. And I think with that, no, that's not the one. We don't know who Frank is yet. Fortune teller? Yeah. Okay, with that, we're going to end things off here. And then next week, we'll continue with the fortune teller. We're going to see where Ida's storyline leads us. So, if you've enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't already subscribed. If you have, but you haven't been receiving notifications, click the bell down below. Share the video with your friends, leave a comment. And my social media information is, well, you know where it is. Description box down below. Alright. With that said, I'll see you all next time. Till then, Josh, out.